February 24th, 2014. The ice on Brady's Bend in the Allegheny River. It's not too bad here. We're going to move on up north to Parker, where there's an ice dam. It's going to have to go down through here at some point. River flows south towards Pittsburgh. There wasn't any ice in the canning. There's plenty here. All these little camps down here and houses are susceptible to flooding if they get an ice jam.